Go.
No, please, you won't take long, obviously. Thing is, I am going to Australia, so I wondered if you had a word for me.
Goodbye.
A word of encouragement?
No,
please. Timbo, I've had a rather hard time, you know. I've not really been terribly well, and I've lost my job at the BBC.
What?
Yeah.
You had a job at the BBC?
What?
I never saw it.
12 years. 12 years, voila.
Wow, really boring.
Boring, actually. Look, please. Just give me, I don't know, some advice.
Don't go.
I'll tell you what you will like when you're out there.
Yes.
And that is the wildlife. No, there's tons of it, wildlife. Mm. You go out for a walk, you come back with a pocket full of spiders. Swimming out among the jellyfish, you love it. And you can tell that it's safely under the water because they drag a big black triangle through the water. Like that. In you go.
Lovely. You've got a great tongue.
Yeah, I love it.
Thank you. That's fine. But actually, I will be. Is it the light wildlife?
No,
because I will be showing quite a bit of wildlife in the show. No, it's and of course there will be other things.
I'm speaking just as long as it's not the goodies. Contract.
Yeah.
Can't show.
No. One thing I can say they're going to miss.
What's that?
That's us.
We love you.
See you soon.
Damn clever by half, I'd say.